guys, it's Shalini and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I posted a content on my channel. I missed you all so much. I hope you guys are doing well. So for today's video, I bring you my summer shower routine, which is also my current shower routine. हम इसे current shower routine ही कहेंगे, okay? क्योंकि अभी rainy season चल रहा है. So in this current shower routine of mine, I'll be sharing with you all my body care, my hair care, and also how I have been shaving my legs, underarms, and hands for the past 3 months. मैंने पास 3 months इसलिए कहा बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ यू गाइस ऑलरेडी नो दैट फॉर द अनवांटेड बॉडी हेयर फॉर माई अंडर आर्म्स लेग्स एंड हैंड्स I used to get Rika wax done and I used to get it done by a professional parlor या salon जाके but because of the lockdown मैं वो कर नहीं पाई right so the next alternate option which I had and which I prefer is a shaving and there is a technique which I've been following and I'll be sharing some secrets with you all so watch this video till the end now without further ado let's begin with today's video which way let's begin So welcome to my washroom everyone. The first thing which I'm doing is using a brush to comb through my hair to detangle my hair because I'll be applying shampoo and a hair mask on my hair. So this step is very very important for the next step. So to shampoo my hair I'm using onion shampoo by Mama Earth. I also like their onion hair mask and onion conditioner. So whenever I'm shampooing my hair there's a trick which I like to do that is I like to dilute my shampoo. For that I'm using a old shampoo or conditioner bottle. Usme maine liya hai 4 se 5 pump shampoo and some lukewarm water to dilute the shampoo. Very important point that you should be using lukewarm water to get better results and then I will start shampooing my hair. Here is a tip for you whenever you are shampooing your hair always massage your scalp first to remove the dirt and gunk and then you can run your fingers from your scalp till the length of your hair to wash the length of your hair. Never rub the length of your hair you can end up having split ends, damaged hair and frizzy hair so don't do that. So you can see that the shampoo lathered so beautifully and my hair is all cleansed. So I will be using some water to rinse away the shampoo from my hair and after that I'm going to use my gamcha to soak up the excess water from my hair. I still want to keep my hair wet because the hair mask which I'm going to apply today requires ki aapke baal thode se geele ho. So the hair mask which I'm using today is Trichup Keratin Damage Hair Mask. This is paraben free and sulfate free. So I will take some amount of this hair mask, split my hair into section and apply this hair mask from earlobe till the length of my hair. I do not like to apply any sort of product on my scalp because my scalp is already extremely oily. So I don't like to overdo with the product. Although my scalp is extremely oily, rest of my hair is totally opposite to it. It is frizzy in nature. It lacks shine or poofy ho jata hai because of the humid weather. So this keratin damage hair mask has been working really well for my hair to bring back a lot of shine. It also reduces the frizziness of the hair. You can also check out the description box for some alternate options for the hair mask which I like to use on a day-to-day basis. So I'll be keeping this hair mask for up to 10 to 15 minutes. I've kept my hair in a bun and secured it using a clutcher. Moving on to body care now, I'll be showing you how I have been shaving my hands and legs. For that, the first thing that I'm doing is scrubbing my body. उसके लिए मैंने use किया है Body Cupid का 24K Gold Scrub. This smells divine and also इसमें fine granules है, so it easily melts away the dead skin cells from the body. Scrubbing before shaving is extremely important to avoid ingrown hair. Also, it melts away the dead skin cells. It also makes that area smooth. It also softens up the hair. So your razor will glide on smoothly on that area. After washing away the product from my body, I'm gonna start shaving my body. उसके लिए मैंने use किया है Wow Skin Science का Tea Tree and Mint Body Wash mixed with Wow Skin Science Moroccan Argan Oil. This is gonna be my little conjunction of two product, or this is gonna act as a shaving cream also. I will be applying that all over my hands and using Venus razor I'll be shaving my hands. I really like this razor because it is quite flexible. So I'm going in the opposite direction of the hair growth and then I will cleanse my razor by dipping it in that water bath and I'm using hot water bath here to cleanse my razor. This is the shaving routine which I'm following. I'll be repeating the entire step for my legs as well. That is first using the body scrub and then using the conjunction of the argan oil and body wash as a shaving cream and then using my razor to shave the hair from my body. So why I used argan oil? Because this is non-comedogenic product and also it has nourishing properties. It will never dry out your skin and also will make that area very very smooth. So the razor will glide on smoothly and most importantly your skin won't feel itchy, especially between
बिटवीन योर लेग्स, क्योंकि ये एक एरिया होता है जहाँ पे फ्रिक्शन ज़्यादा होता है और आपका स्किन बहुत ही इची फील होता है, एंड दैट्स हाउ यू गेट दैट रेड बम्स, यू नो. बट जब से मैंने ये वाला रूटीन शुरू किया, आई हैव नेवर सफर्ड थ्रू लाइक इचीनेस और रेड स्किन और रेड बम्स. सो आई हैव बीन रियली लाइकिंग दिस रूटीन. आफ्टर शेविंग माई हैंड्स एंड लेग्स, आई ऑल्सो शेव्ड माई अंडरआर्म्स ऑफ कैमरा. पंद्रह मिनट हो चुके हैं हेयर मास्क को. आई वोंट बी यूजिंग एनी कंडीशनर बिकॉज दिस हेयर मास्क विल एक्ट एज अ कंडीशनर. आई एम गोइंग टू रिंस ऑफ द हेयर मास्क यूजिंग सम कोल्ड वाटर एंड देन सोक अप द एक्सेस वाटर यूजिंग दैट सेम गमछा ऑफ माइन एंड देन कीप माई हेयर इन अ टर्बन. I also washed the rest of my body जहाँ पे मैंने shave नहीं किया था using that same shower gel by Wow Skin Science and organic loofah. This is by Vega. I've also used body mist by Body Cupid. This is in the fragrance Pink Lotus. I'm using this on a damp skin to get better and long-lasting effect of the body mist. I really like the smell of this. It's very mild and who doesn't like to smell good? After coming back from the shower on my damp skin, I'll be applying Mamaearth Upton Yogurt mixed with 2 drops of Argan Oil again. I love this body yogurt. This is extremely light in weight and this gets absorbed into your skin so easily. This doesn't leave your skin chip-chip sticky at all and hydrates your skin so well. And Argan Oil is just gonna intensify the hydration for the body, which is required because we have shaved our legs and hands. After completely air drying my hair, it's been like what, 3 hours? This is what my hair looks like. I have naturally wavy hair, so I'm gonna be styling them right now. Before styling my hair and using any heat tools, I'll be using heat protecting spray. This is by Tresemme. After spraying few pumps of heat protecting spray, I'm gonna be spreading them evenly using my hairbrush. And then I'll be using this 1-inch curling wand by Roots to curl my hair and style them. This can go up to 220 degrees Celsius, so I'm going for the maximum temperature. While the wand is heating up, I'll be splitting my hair in 2 sections. I have fine hair, so 2 sections mere liye kafi hai. Agar aapke paas thick hair hai, so you have to go for like more sections. And taking 1-inch section of my hair, putting my hair in the curling wand, rotating in the upward direction, and then waiting for 10 seconds, and then dropping it. Before dropping it, I'm gonna cool it down on my hands. There is no specific direction I'm curling my hair. Sometimes I will go inward, sometimes I will go outward direction to curl my hair. And honestly speaking guys, this is not the best curling wand that I own. Mere baal na naturally wavy hain aur wo thodi silky bhi ho jate hain na, to mere baalon pe curls last nahi karte hain. But styling my hair really helps in making them look more presentable and classy aur wo less frizzy dikhte hain. Whenever I'm filming my video, I like to curl my hair that day to make them look more presentable. So this is the before and the after picture. You can see that one side looks more classy, presentable and all put together, and other side looks like my natural wavy hair. So this was my shower routine. I really hope you found this video informative and helpful. I know there were so many products which I used in today's video, but her product ka ek purpose tha. I will provide some alternate options for hair mask and shampoos which I like to use, so check out the description box below. And also I might change the routine a bit in future. I might include or exclude some products also. And honestly speaking, it depends upon other factors also, like the climate change, the weather, the condition of my body, my skin, you know. So agar aapko ye content pasand aaya, then please make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm trying to hit 2 lakh subscribers soon on this channel, so join the family. It will really mean a lot to me. Aur jaane se pehle like kar dena is video ko, share karna is video ko apne friends aur family ke saath, comment karna mat bhulna. I love to read your comments. Keep on watching my content and keep on washing your hands. I'll see you next time. Bye.